After, I mean, okay, America. I live like Cinderella. They treat me like Cinderella. But then, I was Tony Egan. After those pictures I showed you of me in Central Park, where the Chinese man drew me, they're on there. I'm not saying it again. They're on there somewhere. I don't know. My picture is a child. My picture is and I look like Tony. It's like a, like his wife. Like, I just talk to him like, don't do this. Anyway, Central Park, Tony Egan, right? Since I'm Cinderella, I've been Cinderella, sing like Cinderella, looks like Cinderella, I don't really care. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Women are like, oh, pretty, 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 pretty naturally. I don't know, just blessed by God. Like, how can I met Tony? Anyway, we were on this Cinderella chariots. Yes, like chariots. Like how Cinderella, she hops in that chariot with her husband. And I'm the wife, Cinderella, Amy Erica, and Tony Egan was the husband, Prince 2000, God, holy, blessed somehow by God, blessed, like gifted. Then we're in Central Park, we go in this chariot, we get in my Cinderella chariot, and he's my Prince Charming husband, Tony Egan, and he's like, you wanted to go ride the horse with my chariot? I'm like, yes, Tony, I do. Yes, we went all around the lakes in Central Park. We're like, oh, look at that imagination, John, what, that lemon, lemon. Oh, shit. Anyway, yeah, I don't, whatever. Anyway, it was so romantic. He, like, knew I was Cinderella. He's like, I'm Tones. He's like, I can help you. Just hop in my He's like, I know you're Cinderella. Somewhere. I know you're musical. I know, like, you're Amy. He's like, well, I kind of know. Anyway, we're in the chariot. We kiss for hours. And then the horses, the chariot. He's like, you're my Cinderella queen, Amy Erica. And Tony Ann's like, just make me this macaroni when we get home, okay? Okay, I stirred his pot like the macaroni of the, like, love. Love. God, love, everything.